enormous problem that affects every single community in Pennsylvania, maybe even across all of America. It's a genuine epidemic. The Center for Disease Control estimates that in 2013, nearly 44,000 drug overdose deaths occurred in America. 44,000. That's more people than those that died from car accidents. Fact is today, more Americans are dying from drug overdoses than from automobile accidents, and that's a shocking and very disturbing frequency in my mind.